That's I don't know what that is, but that's something like that. Loads of old metal things stuck to the walls. Huh. I started filming again. There's lightning up there. Get that. I'm coming back up to that waterfall that I made it to yesterday. Bruce is kitted up, ready to get in that hole. Oh. Oh, it looks just as flat as I saw that look like sick, bro. I'll just get my phone out and take a photo of that because I didn't do it yesterday. Shine your light up that top tunnel, bro. Just shine your light up the top one. Yeah, that looks sick, that, bro. Yeah. What?
Keep the light the other way.
Oi, are we going up the top to the road?
Yeah.
We might as well, aren't we, because this... Let me just get a look in this bottom one for you. We'll have a better look at that when we come down. The waterproof stuff on. Oh boy, it's slipping. To bear with me a second because very, very slippery. Are you going to be alright climbing that, bro? Like mad pools and stuff up here. Oh yeah, are you going to be alright? I'll drop it to help you.
Good.
Gangster, bro. Oh, I don't know why I thought that were a bird. We've got big massive deep pools. Oh, that's deep there, that bro.
Very deep.
It's got big massive natural rocks on the wall, look at that. Everybody's just going to want to know where it goes. Oh, do you know what, I'm already going to call it with that waterfall down there, you know, on the big coming off the top. This is up there with the tunnels already, isn't it? Like, how have they even built that? Look at that, like an insect look. Little black beetles. What's that? Is that wood or metal? Oh, bro, that's metal. Wow! That's a serious lumper. Metal, that. Get up here, try to see what's around these corners. I don't know what it's going to look like to you, but. Well, it looks like there's some sort of, yeah, something man made, some sort of structure up here, bro. Look at the floor's crazy. Yeah. Like, that's sick, that, isn't it?
Wow.
I know it's done the round stuff, how's it done the, The angle's like that. What, just... Oh, that looks sick, doesn't it? Oh, that's going to be the thing. I swear to God, that's going to be the thing right next to the mine. Therefore... Oh, so that other one down there is well lower. That's going to be climbing pretty high up here. That's going to be a lot lower than the mine. We hope you're getting in that one. Kick you more metal. Wow. Oh, check that one out. It's like a counterweight off a window or something, but again, stupidly heavy. Right. Well, maybe this looks like it might be the end, bro. Get me. It's a bit hard to look up, but there's a round tube carrying on. Oi, do you know what? There's nothing to climb up anyway. There's the... Do you want to have a little look? There's some places. There's... Bruce, there's no ladder going up. There's just some sort of tube going right high. I couldn't see it properly. I'll have to have a look when we watch the video. There's what? It opens out into another tunnel and there's a bridge. Yeah. What, like the arch tunnels down there? Where? Through that metal tube. Yeah, it's on.
Have you got a waterproof one?
Yeah, it's got waterproof. There's no other way, that's going to be the bit going up is probably going to be that hatch, what's near the thing.
Just like this, but yeah. There's a big hole, and then on the side, there's that wooden beam going down like that, to hold it up.
Yeah.
I don't think that'll see it. You don't think that'll see it?
No.
Can I borrow that one for one minute?
Yes, sir.
With
your thoughts, with this good one?
Yeah. Talking about that, thank you, Jason. Is anybody watching the fuck with your...
We need to climb through that tunnel and carry on up there. That's
it. Let's go out when it's not raining.
What, when it's not raining?
Yeah.
I don't know if there's more water in here than what we were in here yesterday. I was in here yesterday when it was sunny, and I don't think there was a stupid amount of water, but to be fair, it does look like this fills up completely, doesn't it, sometimes? But there's no other way into that, and I've seen that wood, they wouldn't
see one.
Yeah,
yeah.
It was sick, man.
Yeah.
Like,
what?
Oh, we're going to have to... We're going to have to come back there about our phones and stuff, aren't we?
No, I've got phones, I'm just going to panic and we can get wet, but...
Right, what could we leave some stuff out here on the ledge in like a dry bit?
No.
How big's that tube? That tube isn't big enough to climb through.
I think so, we're getting wet wet.
We're just getting wet wet. What kind of tube is it? Ah, we're fitting through that door. Fuck it, man. We're going in there, innit? Can we just leave our fucking bag here? Yeah, with stuff in, what's going to stay dry? Just put it on the legs like a shelf. Put Star Wars wallet, bro. Put. I hope someone doesn't want to come behind you. Pump that in there. We're wet anyway, aren't we? We're getting wet.
Yeah.
And to be fair, that bottom tunnel down there, then we could do that another day. This is like
if we don't come out, we can throw
wallet, Star Wars wallet, on that shelf there, man. You can have that for rescuing us. We're fitting from there, aren't we? Who's going first? Are you? I'm not bothered.
You.
I'll go first. No drama. But we get to show you what why I'm piss wet through. My pants come down and everything. They roll rungs, aren't they, for old finger? Oh bro, look at the wood, man! Oh, do you know what? That's holding it up! Oh, for fuck's sake, bro, it's holding up a collapse. Oh, let me have a look. That's going to be old though, that, isn't it, Bruce?
Yeah.
Shine, can you shine, can you get past me, shine your light up that tunnel so you can see on camera? Look at that. Couple of that stairs holding up the ceiling. Oh. What do you think?
It's dangerous.
I know, but nobody knows we're down here as well. I didn't even put a post on group, so no one actually knows we're down here. And that is 100% holding up the ceiling there, innit?
Yeah.
No two ways about it.
100%.
We could crawl through it, because it don't look like any more has fell down, to be fair.
No, it
is metal. What are you thinking? What we're doing, are we going through it? Are we changing our mind? Like it's fucking smart that though, innit?
No.
I don't know what. Definitely gets old. Them rocks are a bit off putting on floor, aren't they? Watch this white stuff we're crawling through. Oi, we're under the hillside here, bro. We are proper well under that hillside. What should I do? Turn camera off.
I'm going to turn camera off, take a picture of that.